Everyone knows dinosaurs died out 65 million years ago, or did they? The evidence is showing dinosaurs lived recently, and our methods for measuring millions of years are not working. Soft tissue, blood vessels, and even red blood cells have been found in dinosaur bones. These things decay quickly. They certainly don't last millions of years. For more information, go to sciencepastor.com/soft tissue.